We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why should he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela gets the umbrella.
Pouring in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
You don't live in fear, Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. The heavy load with the kids so humbling. Always like a pillar in the family fumbling. Rippling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
No,
no, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut. And just like he said,
no,
he said
no,
that
no.
All my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
Told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano, son, his
way. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear him now.
I want not
like
a son, daughter,
now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend here.
Time for dinner.
7 foot
in my wedding day.
Get ready and he calls your name.
Now
comes out in the sky.
He won't be
able to miss
something. You're not a good fellow or a mighty horse in my life.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
Not a word about Bruno.
Never should